We use water to bathe and to cook and obviously to drink, but having water at home is what enables people to pursue an education and go to school. It's what enables people to have a job and an income. Actually, not having to collect water or worry about where it's coming from or be sick because you're drinking dirty water is what gives you the time you need to play with your kids. It's absolutely everything.